I just played solo squads and I think I just broke the kill record this season.